Hi guys, welcome back to My Colourful Country Life. Today we will be colouring this bubble wand double page from Worlds Within Worlds by Kerby Rosanes. We are so close guys, yet still so far. We've done heaps of pages in this book, but this still feels like there's so many more to go. And I'm finding it really hard to start choosing pages. I was almost going to just start from the front and whatever's left the colour as I go. But I was feeling very uninspired, and I had the kids choose pages for me last night. Both of them chose different pages, of course. My son chose a candle page and my daughter the page opposite it. But I just wasn't, these are the two pages that they chose, but I just wasn't feeling it. And I thought I would give this one a go. I was practicing my bubbles last night to see what kind of effect I want to go with, and I still don't know, so we're going to wing it today. I'm not sure if I want to go for what you would guess would be a traditional soapy effect, so, you know, blues, greens, pinks, yellows, or with a light background, or if I'm going to go with like a black background and do maybe some dark bubbles with some purple, some blues, and maybe a little bit of pink or a little bit of green. I'm not quite sure. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to start by colouring one whole bubble. So I'm going to do this one over here and see if I like the effect, and then we can go from there with the rest of them. So we're going to use our Prismacolors, of course, because it's Worlds Within Worlds, and we're going to use our Prismacolors for all the pages. So let's get started. Okay, so we're going to leave part one of our video here for now. And can I just say, please ignore the state of my nails. I did my own nails and they were starting to split and break. So I took the S&S off, but because it's really hard to take off, they're looking a bit shabby at the moment. So please ignore the state of my nails. First world problems, right? Thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video and I will see you again next time for part two. Thank you so much. Bye for now.